So my idea with Kasey Chambers is to bring her to the State Library. I'm going to start at my place at home, my favourite railway seat. I'll put her on the railway seat, get her hair and makeup done, shoot her there. That gives her a bit of comfort, because then she's had a photograph taken, so it's not new. Then we come to the State Library, and I'm looking for four locations in the State Library and do more or less four shoots, and then I'll contact sheet them, and then Kasey will get to look at them and comment what she likes, what she doesn't like. The place I've shot so many bands are these pillars out the front. Lucinda Williams particularly was great, because I'm a huge fan of Lucinda Williams. Strangely, by a complete coincidence, a huge influence on Kasey Chambers, and I shot her at the end here, looking this way. And if you do it at an angle, all you get is pillars. And this sandstone is so, Sydney's so blessed with beautiful sandstone. It's a photographer's dream. Because when sun bounces off this sandstone, there isn't a better gorgeous golden twilight than the sandstone bounce from the sun. Someone knew what they were doing when they built the bugger. You could do an entire orchestra in front. It's brilliant. So back in the early 80s, when before security and whatever, I came in here with Do Re Mi. I got the band to walk up the steps next to the clock and that beautiful stained glass window. I shot with a big lens from the middle of the library, shooting up. No one said boo to me. And the light in there is so beautiful and natural. It's the most fantastic diffused light you could possibly wish. That was back in 1984, I think, or 85. And it made a front cover of a magazine, which is even better. Graphic artists, they don't look at the photos the same way as you look at the photo. They're framing it first. So particularly when you get, as time went on and I started doing front covers of magazines, you learn very quickly, because a graphic artist will tell you very quickly, you've left no room for anything. So it's a great portrait, it's a beautiful photo, but I can't use it, because what am I doing? Put Rolling Stone over their eyes? So you have to have a gap above them and below them. So there's room for what I describe very tactically as crap. So the graphic artist is looking at shape first, then content and the whole bit. And so it's good to shoot as much variety to please everybody. I have a bizarre idea that if I ever became homeless, I'd just sit in here and read books. Yeah, no, this is definitely a room to shoot in, especially with one girl. Please do not touch this chair, fair enough. But I mean, if she sat here, like that, and I'm shooting down there the length, that looks good. And if we were allowed to use a chair, I'd shoot her the other way as well, looking that way, because that looks fantastic. Oh, I didn't look at the roof. God, the roof is very different. Yeah, this is fabulous. You couldn't not like this room to shoot in. I think this is where I shot Nick Cave, but I probably would light it. This is the one room I would light. Excellent, this is good. Oh, look, the view comes into view. I haven't really got a clue what I'm about to do here, but obviously the city landscape looks fantastic. I had it in my mind that there was going to be lots of sandstone, beautiful rooftop building, and it's not quite what I was expecting. So, you know, that's location hunting. You never know what you're going to get till you actually see it. Hence, you come in advance and see what you've got. I mean, it's still great, and it's still lots can be done here. That's obviously a great view going that way as well. And as that's facing north over that way, late afternoon, the sun's going to go down there, and we're going to be in either nice twilight or shadow, which will be great for portraits going that way. On the other hand, we'll just wing it when we get here. But I do like the city buildings in the background, and my God, they've got a lot bigger in the last 10 years. The location is ambience. It's just to get a feel of things. Kasey Chambers is pretty good in front of the camera, but just getting a nice portrait of it is capturing the soul of Kasey Chambers. It doesn't have to be, you know, dramatic. It just needs to be capturing her. She's important as it is as a musician songwriter without having to do anything radical. Whereas someone like, particularly the metal bands, they want drama in the photos. It just makes your job much more interesting. The fact that, you know, you don't want everyone to start raving mad, but it's always the background. I mean, the State Library, particularly the pillars out the front, are fantastic. But I'm not shooting the whole pillars, because it's a huge monolithic building, and Kasey's there. So you're using it as an ambience for it.
You're the morning coming out every day. You're the sunshine and the wind at night. You're the song stuck in my head.
head that will never go away.
If I had a camera, I'd take a photo. Say it started.
Well, you were twisted. That's all right. That's... And I got the laugh.
Perfect. That's really, really nice. Tilt your head down a little bit. That's it. Perfect there. And we're finished here.
Let's take a break.
Oh yeah, there's heaps in there. Heaps and heaps and heaps. To the State Library with all haste.
You've got it. That's really nice.
Well,
look
yeah.
You.
Yeah, but there's some buff head ruining it in the background.
I've got to show you this.
Oh my god,
isn't it awesome?
I mean, I'm glad I'm in it, but I don't think I really need to be. It's just such an amazing space, isn't it?
It's beautiful.
Wow.
Lean back into me again like you did before at the beginning.
Like?
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Hold it there.
Yeah, they're awesome.
They're awesome. I think we're finished there. That's it.
That's two out of the five done. And yeah, strong. Actually, yeah. Yeah, like that. Just like that.
I just love that. Jacket. Tilt. Point into the camera.
When I first started in music, I was really naive about anything to do with, you know, the music industry at all. You know, people would say, oh, you're getting played on this radio station. And I'm like, oh, well, I've never heard of that. I don't even know what that is. But I did know who this guy was. And do you know how I knew who you were? Was because I knew that you had shot
Lucinda
that
Williams.
Shot for Lucinda Williams.
It's a Lucinda Williams
just,
connection.
Yeah, yeah. And then today, here we are.
At the place where it all started.
Same spot.
Which
where
is
you
goddamn
shot
many
that.
Years ago. That's Lucinda Williams is like 83, 84.
Great, did I go wider? Yeah.
Wow.
And we did it exactly 3 o'clock.
Oh my god.
If this was a photo session for the record company, we would have finished an hour ago and everyone would have been more than happy. If every photo session was this easy, we'd be laughing.
Sort of feedback.
We're always waiting for the paper. Oh my lord.
Yeah, it's quite a view. I think I'm going to go back that way. I think we're finished.
That was great. Yeah, no, that was fun.
It was just nothing. Was like hanging out with an old friend all day.
That wasn't really much pain involved, was it?